Hello everyone, welcome back to Resident Evil Village. Let's get into the game. Alright, so previous episode we came into this section with this creepy ass doll. Dolls.
Am I losing it?
Let's see where this will lead. Who knows? Give up your memories. Oh. Okay, so we need a key for this. Is there anything around here? Are we supposed to do anything with these? God, it's a creep doll. Apparently not. Alright, well. There's another passageway down here. Wait, what? Isn't that where I came from? What the hell? Am I crazy or is this where I came from? What the hell? It's cause so we're supposed to do something over here, man. Huh. Cause that is definitely the way we came in. So alright, this is real now. Maybe. No. Okay, this is real. This is real now. Okay, and let's. That's a creepy tree. So obviously this is blocking. Oh boy. Ooh, okay, I wanna do we blow it up? I probably will regret using my pipe bomb. But give up your memories. And what do we have that signifies memories? Family photo. Doi.
What's going on?
Alright. I do not like this. God. Refill my, gun. Ding dong. Going up. Oh shit. Oh no. Oh no, this is not good. Oh, flashing lights are no good. Go. Oh no, I'm not going like this. Oh Oh, I'm not gonna like this. Okay. I think this is the placement of the dolls. So, things are about to get creepy. Okay. I won't go over here to see if there's anything I need. Right. Isn't that a treasure chest we need? No. Yeah, this is definitely the house. What was that? Oh, I'm not liking this. Oh, this is creepy. I can't go through though. Oh. Oh, that's not creepy. I hear like jingling or something. Oh. I am not gonna like this, I can already tell. Hello? You, Dolly? Take a drink from all this. Hello? You want home? You gonna do something? You wanna walk? Here we go. This. I don't like all these jingling and dull, like moving and creaks and stuff. What? Oh, that was my gun. Oh, oh, I'm not liking this. It is too quiet in here, and when things get too quiet, you know. You know you're in deep shit. Or is that rug kind of? Huh. Okay. Hello. Okay. Oh. All right, I'm going up again. Going down, okay. Never mind, I'm going down. Ding. Okay. I'm not feeling good about this place. What was that? Projectile screen? Not that door. I hear music. Oh, is there a carnival right now? All right, we got this. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. No, no. That doll's alive. That's the doll we saw. Save. I know you're alive. I know you're alive.
I've been waiting for so.
Oh, ho, ho.
I'd make a much better daughter than Rose. Please, won't you stay with me?
What?
No!
Wait, where's my gun?
No. Oh, you kid. The bitch took away the guns! She took away all the weapons! Oh no! Oh. That is no fail. Okay. Oh. Silver key. Is that Mia?
She's so energetic
Is it? Oh, she took the keys too. That's not fail. What was that in the envelope she had? Lock from the other side. What the hell? Save again. She must not grasp. Oh. Hell. I'm supposed to do something to y'all. What the hell? Are you supposed to? It's another puzzle or something. What was that? You turn it off? Okay. What the hell do we do? This is a weird one. Supposed to do something with it. Is that what we needed? Oh. Oh, hey, what the heck do we need? Dude. What is that? Oh, No key. Need a comb. So we're supposed to this, I don't get this. You need to cut them. How do you cut them? You don't have the knife anymore. So there's something in the mouth. We need to do that. Right now, there's a key then. Yeah, it is me, y'all. Okay. Alright, so we... No? Okay. Don't need that. Lost. And then there was a combination inside the ring that we need to do to open this. Where was it at? Oh, five, twenty-nine, eleven. Hello? Hello? Anyone in here?
Why is this here?
Guessing we're gonna need a winding key. Yep. Oh god, it's another puzzle. I mean, more specific than that. Okay. Okay, hide in you? Oh, now that we can hide him. Okay. I'm guessing we're gonna need that at some point. A memento of my time with Ethan, but this music box no longer plays. Okay. Alright. So I need to swap until it plays correctly. Alright, No. Let's play it again. Something's not here now. I'm just guessing at this point. I'll be right back. Oh, yeah, I'm back, and it looks like we need to do a specific order. So. That goes in the middle part. Which, okay, that's correct. Let's see how this works. Let's see. Nope, okay. So those two pieces right here are in the right place. So let's see. I think we got it. Oh! Treasels. Alright. Alright, let's see what we can do. There's something in the doll's mouth, so maybe that. God! What the? Okay, let's see. Alright, tweezles. Alright. Oh no. There's gotta be something on the table. I can't break that. Okay. So now we just need to find something that cuts the, our happy family. Rose's best friend in the whole wide world. She really likes this fairy tale. The most important thing in the world is to us. A wedding gift from Grandma. Proof of Ethan's everlasting love. Alright, so Rose's best friend. She really likes this fairy tale. That creepy ass fairy tale. The most important thing in the world to us, that would be Rose. Which I had a right place. A wedding gift from Grandma. Alright, let's see. Oh god, they're weighing. I didn't do it. Okay, Oh, more dolls. Oh, that sizzles to cut the. Okay. That's correct. Let's see. Oh. This isn't creepy at all. Oh no. Why does it feel like amnesia? Oh god, he was. Oh my god, what the hell was that? Oh no. Oh no, that's not good. This is not good. I don't trust this. Do you guys trust this? I don't. Oh, okay, let's go down this well. Like the girl from the Ring's gonna show up or something. That's what it feels like. Quaker box key. God, what the hell? Is that it? Alright. Hell? What the hell is that? We'll go find out soon! I don't know. Oh god, I don't trust this. Oh my god, I can't. It's always too much scale you when you can't heal. What? I heal. I see. In front of you. And baby crying. Go, I'm going, I'm just gonna go. I'm just gonna go, I'm just gonna go. Oh, god, as long as it had to be dark. Oh. Save. Oh my god. I hope you'll be fine, old blood. What the hell? What is that? Is that intestines? Oh. This is... What the hell is that? What the hell? What the hell? What the hell? What the hell? So John, like baby fetus or something. Where the hell am I supposed to go? Oh, where am I supposed to go? Oh my god. Oh, are you fucking kidding me? Oh god! I don't. Oh shit. What the hell? What the hell? Where the hell am I supposed to go? Oh, where the hell am I supposed to go? Just because I don't know if it's wrong. Where am I supposed to go? That's the question. Because... Oh, I think I know. We're supposed to run back over here. Stand right here, wait till it comes over to us, and then run back out. Whoa! Oh, that's nasty, that's nasty. I'm pretty sure it's supposed to be a giant baby fetus. No. Hey, Dada. All right, come on. Tricked ya. What the hell am I supposed to go? Oh. What the hell? That's well. Oh, where am I supposed to go? Okay, guys, well, this next part I don't think I'll be able to do until or finish until the next episode, so I'm going to have to leave off and on this point right now, and I'll pick it up back up right on the next video. So, I know it was exactly how I wanted this to end. I wanted to, you know, get to a place where, you know, I could save and not have to worry about, you know, picking back up. So, but we gotta do that. So, hope you guys enjoyed this video. Don't forget to like, comment, share, subscribe, all that good stuff. And I will see you in the next video. Bye, guys.